You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates. You're after moose. Tough animals, I tell you. Be sure to bring the right caliber weapon to bring them down. Oh, and while their eyesight ain't too good, their smell is. So keep your scent and the wind in mind. Still looking into that incident at Hope's camp. I spoke with him and he wanted me to pass on his thanks. He's been having some problems finding food lately, though. The black-tailed deer are surprisingly scarce in Valmont for this time of year. Now Hope seems to think some black bears are passing through and scaring off the blacktails. Could be true, but it's hard to know for sure. If you come by any bear tracks in Valmont, let me know. Blacktails are Hope's bread and butter. If you ever want hunting tips on him, he's your man. He's been with the Blacktails for a while now. If they're on the move, it's not only a problem for Hope. It might mean worrying changes for other parts of the reserve. see if there are any additional signs of the black bears to support Hope's theory. Guess that settles it. No wonder the Blacktail's on the run. Gotta give Hope some credit, his suspicions were right on target. Thanks for keeping a lookout. Hey there, I think it's time I told you about Jonathan Trampfine. He heard of your dealings with black bears in Belmont, so he wanted to know if you might help him out as well. Trampfine loves black bears. He's been living out here on the reserve for many years, getting as close as he can to the bears and documenting them. A little too close for comfort, if you ask me. Last couple of days, he's been trying to get a picture of a group of black bears that just arrived this season. He's had no luck, though, and he wondered if you would take a swing at it. He'd pay you, so it might be worth your trouble. I don't even know where to begin with Jonathan. He probably feels like he's becoming one with nature out here. And I can understand that, of course. But he's walking a fine line. I worry one day he might find himself on the wrong side. Probably come across a coyote by now. We have a sizable population in the reserve, but the wildlife varmint control are constantly trying to keep it in check. Fiona Voiles is their operator in the area, and she's your go-to when it comes to the coyotes in this region. They could use some help with the population control, and there's good money in it too. She wanted me to let you know that Chila Pass has seen an increase in coyote sightings lately, and that they're offering a reward to anyone harvesting coyotes. I think you'll need a coyote collar for this one.